Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Hopefully this will be a quick one. Well, that many LP. Onslaught, right. I might actually get 25 kills in this one. Yeah, anyway. Allergies are really kicking my butt this week. Wouldn't be so bad, except lately it seems like my main allergic response is itchy eyes. Makes it really hard to, like, do stuff.
Warp drive active.
I've tried pretty much all the medicines I can think of. Allergy pills, nasal sprays, eye drops. Nothing seems to really work.
Warp drive active.
Oh, and an air filter, of course. I've literally got one within arm's reach, so.
Warp drive active.
Not much tank for a brawler fit. That said, not much you could do against that many Tech 3 cruisers. Kanta is a cruiser, right? I think. Oh no, T3 Destroyer. Still though.
Warp drive active.
Our friend got himself into a bad situation.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I remember this one. Might not give us 25 kills, but wait till we're out of the debris cloud before we got our drones. Oh, hey, it's October. Up this drone cluster, maybe get the rest of our kills.
Thank you.
I don't think I want to try a forsaken hideaway in this ship. But maybe we can find a couple of frigates on an asteroid belt.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, so I'm not really sure. Wait, is it? Oh, okay. Right. Because the servers are on GMT, I guess. Which, you know, makes sense, but time zones always mess me up. Sold that ship yet. All right, well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.